get through this door and get this to Gwen. I hope she's all right.
Is everything okay over there? Of course it is. Who do you think we are?
I don't hear a lot of noise over there. It's because we're talking about how fat your mom is. Get back to your post.
But I need to find Gwen Stacy. Where is she?
She ran away, but we don't know where.
Okay, I'm coming for you guys. Hold on. I'll have more answers once I get to the labs. Bunch of locks to take care of. Let's do this.
Hey, Step this way, and you'll see how Oscorp has built a model of attractive nature. These tubes run throughout Oscorp's greenhouse room, bringing vital nutrients to our specimens, just like the body's circulatory system.
Enjoy some time alone. what you made me do. You're out of line. Back on that ride.
Do you think Spider-Man will come this way? I mean, there's a lot of us here.
I don't know. As long as I get paid, it's none of my concern. Now shut it, or the boss man there will tell you that we don't get paid to chat.
this point, it's more like I don't get paid enough to listen to your.
Maybe you should stay there. And you're out. Get you out!
Contamination level 98%.
Enough talk! Time to get busy. You two need some alone time. Made it. So far. Here's the antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means she's alive. I'm sure she's alive. You did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? Gwen? No. No, you can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen! Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight! Gwen! That you were the one. When I first saw you in science class, I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
Gwen! You're
alive and feeling a lot better. The antidote works?
It sure does.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
The newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's controlling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2, the snake robot, to kill you. I guess Oscorp is re-evaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon.
Okay, a little heads up, Gwen. Web slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors. So hold on tight, and we'll be at my place soon.
Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
There's no time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the Force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now go.
It worked. I can't believe it. I have to tell Connors we saved Gwen.
We just sighted another infected. It doesn't look that big, but it has this sort of a giant spike on its tail.
Hey, Guess what time it is, Spider-Man? Time to gear up. That's right, I found a new secret facility. Am I the best reporter on the entire planet or what? Don't answer that. You're welcome, by the way.
Yes, thank you, Miss Chang. I will get upgraded. Let's just hope I don't end up with a bullet-induced ventilation system.
1022, assault in progress.
Stop!
stop him. Doc, the serum works. Gwen and the scientists are saved. What's happening?
Have you seen the news recently? They talked of putting the whole island in quarantine. Worried about a global pandemic. I'm trying to macro up my serum before this virus spreads outside of New York.
You all right?
Do you think they'll ever forgive me?
You're about to save an entire city. That helps.
Not the city. My family.
Everyone will. I'm sure of it. We're gonna get this city back under control. Everyone's gonna be all right.